shout it up to here, he drives it out of her mind. Once was enough, it's too much, it's for good this time. So up the stairs he ran, packed his bags, pulling posters from the wall that were brought for Christmas. Who is this? Placed in front of the mirror, a gobby little shit, an image that had never been clearer. Couldn't believe it, his own mom would kick him out. Left head to the clouds, just trying to figure it out. Scratching his head, for a second catching his breath. In his mind, speaking with God, asking what's next. Is this part of life? Am I passing the test? Came no reply, so I took my bags and I left. Little did I know this would have lasting effect. Like waiting on a bank when it's cash in your check. And you're broke as fuck. What could I say? I guess I rolled my luck, so I was gone. The door slammed, the bags over my shoulder. I knew now, the nights they would get colder. Was older, time to stand alone, be a man or grown. But it wasn't too long until I grabbed my phone. Popped the question to a few friends, they answered no. So I looked like I had nowhere to go. In that moment I felt like Joseph, Christ and Mary. Gotta admit it, yeah, life was scary. Only 16 and pretty much without a penny to get some food. Ain't joking now, that was the truth. But the shit was my fault, my bad attitude. So I grabbed all my bags upon the roof of my school. I just sat there and wished I wasn't such a dick to my mother and my three brothers. Then it started to rain, no surprise, is it? I made my bed, it was time to lie in it. Yeah, time to lie in it. The alarm is a school bell. I wake up and it feels like I'm in hell. Kids were hollering and screaming, running around the playground. I'm in my sleeping bag, still dreaming. Still thinking no chance I'm gonna cope. Still feeling dogged down pretty low. On top of that, man, we're soaked through. So this is the kind of shit that homeless people go through. Not here, there, man, I couldn't make a call. I just sat there like a statue to the kids from the school. Daydreaming about being warm with a belly full. Instead looked drawn and had nothing at all. In the past 24, so evidently belly was empty. Do anything to be back, eating my mum's spaghetti. Slippers on, feet up, watching the telly. But I couldn't go back, my partner wouldn't let me. So I sat myself down in a phone booth. Plastic bags, shattered glass, and no roof. I'm 16 now, time to stand on my own too. A big white world, don't need a home to go to. It's cool, I'm good.
Get back.